The report makes it clear that major safety improvements are needed to prevent another rail disaster in the southeast. Robert Morgan is blamed for causing the Purley crash by driving his train through danger signals. But the Railway Inspectorate report says the accident would have been avoided if a system which automatically stops trains at red signals had been in place.
The type of system the report calls for has been in use on the Underground for more than 80 years. If a driver goes through a red light, this is what happens. The train automatically stops, its brakes are applied.
Today's report says a system like this should be installed on BR as quickly as possible. The rail unions say despite similar recommendations 5 years ago, little has been done.
The first thing the deputy inspecting officer says is that had the train been fitted with automatic train protection, this accident would never have happened. Well, we've been asking for automatic train protection for years. And what I would ask him, given that he were here, is why hasn't he been pushing this before? Or does his department only act after accidents rather than before?
Five people died and 80 were injured in the Purley crash. Apart from the automatic train protection system, the report calls for airline-style black boxes, extra signals outside Purley station, and a better system for investigating faulty signals. BR say all these measures have been introduced, but trials on two systems to prevent trains going through danger signals won't start until next year and are unlikely to be fully installed until the mid or even late 1990s. The government say they will make funding available, but until an automatic system is introduced, there'll be no fail-safe mechanism for stopping crashes like the one at Purley. This is Mike Pearce for Thames News.